Greetings from Neighborhoodies World Headquarters. David isn't here today. He's running for president of the Terry Bradshaw Fan Club. I'm Joel the Love Captain standing in. You may have noticed that up until now we've turned a blind eye to one subject that's an inescapable reality of life. I'm talking about sports. From now on, we're going to fully embrace sports here on the morning announcements. So let's begin our coverage of sports with a look at kickball.
It looks like a foul. It had a little spin to it there. Solid kick into the tree. Super nice kick. With the ball on his head. He kicks. Drinking beer on the field. You're taking it home. Enjoying the view from home. Which team is your favorite?
The Sluts.
You're not a slut. You're
We're gonna play kickball.
Ouch!
I started the kickball game.
Kickball!
Now let's have a look at Kit's new hair.
A long time ago, I dyed it red, and that was really cute for a while, but now I've decided to go with a new look, adding all the blonde bits, as you can see, and I call this look Fire and Ice.
And those are your morning announcements for Tuesday, November 15th, 2005. We challenge you to watch again tomorrow, and until then, keep scoring.